Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Assalamu alaikum everyone. In this video tutorial, we are going to learn a new instruction for PIC18F microcontroller, and that is what bit toggle instruction. The keyword is basically BTG, and after the keyword you will mention the file register, and then there is a DX. What is DX? DX can be D0, D1, D2, D3 and up to D7. We know that every file register has 8 bits, so basically we can toggle any of those bits, right? And we can actually name them starting from D0 to D7, right? For example, one can actually toggle bit toggle file register, let's say 00 hex, comma D0, or simply I can write 0 bit, right? 0 bit means the 0 bit of file register 00 hex will be toggled. So 00 file register has a value of 25 hex. Let's consider that value. So file register 00 hex has got what equals to 25 hex, which is equal to 0010, and 5 is what 0101, right? So we are going to toggle this D0 bit. This is our D1 bit. This is our D2 and so on. So this bit is going to be toggled. So this is basically one, and it will, after the execution of this instruction, this bit will be toggled. Toggled means if it is zero, then it will be equals to one. And if it is one, it will become zero. So 00100010, all the bits are same except the zeroth bit, it will be toggled. So if it is one, it will become zero. So if we make it hexadecimal, that will become 2 and 4 hex. I hope you have understand this concept. So after the execution of instruction, file register 00 hex content will be modified and it will become 2-4 hex. I hope you have understand this instruction. Still, if you have any query or confusion, you can post your queries or confusions in comment section. Thank you so much for listening.